ball by Gill. Hammers a shot, and he gets in the lane to block that. Gets his stick on it.
It's in. He scores.
Well, he hones his craft. That is the tip master in practice, James, but he executes it in real time. This is perfect as he gets his hands with good timing away from his body, and he just redirects that one to the back of the net.
Chicago's hard work, dedication, and perseverance has paid off here with a goal late in the third.
I love that they